Yo, what up, everyone? It's Darius Rochelle and Fitzgerald here, and today we're going to be reacting to SF and fnaf Unstoppable Evil. Unstoppable Evil.
Eventually, after many years of planning, I was able to go back to the first location. I took off my costume and I changed my voice that no one knew who was meeting with stronger and stronger Shadow Freddy. I programmed robot who was supposed to attack me and perform several tasks. Until now. Do you understand now? My lord will cause that we will rule humans and not the other way around. We will be free. Unlimited power.
I can't believe that you are responsible for everything. You are a monster.
You did this to me. So many years I suffered. So many years I harmed others. It's all your fault. And now I know what I need to do. Control.
God damn.
I'll kill you.
Oh. Is it a nightmare version of the animatronics? I think it's gonna be the nightmare version of the animatronics, yep.
This is our only chance.
Let's go.
I have an idea. Follow me.
They are running away.
They have nowhere to go.
There they go.
Freddy.
God damn. Punched her right in the face.
And without the risk. We must leave them now. The most important is that some of us survive at least. Lock the door.
Okay, so that was SF and fnaf Unstoppable Evil. I'm curious to know what happens in the next video, but anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe, leave a comment below.